judging by the roar of the audience, it's clear who's the favorite this evening. Will he be able to measure up to expectation in the race? Who will get the whole shot? Who will be able to divide the group? We're about to find out. Keep your eyes on the gates. Judging by the roar of the audience, it's clear who's the favorite this evening. Will he be able to measure up to expectation in the race? Eyes are fixed on the gates, obtaining the...
welcome to the Future School Lesson on Control. Knowing how to manage the weight of your body and bike is crucial in various parts of a supercross race. Shift the weight of your bike with the left stick to get through all the gates and avoid other riders and try not to lose speed. Controlling the weight of your bike and rider when taking bends is extremely important. Use both sticks in order to not lose speed and continue in the same race. Skew around the corner and lean in the same direction. Balance the bike's weight when tackling whoops. Pull both sticks down to cross this section at top speed. Now try to jump as far as possible using the correct weight balance. Keep the sticks down before the jump. Then push them forward as soon as you are on the crest of the jump. I'll try to jump.
Listen to the roar. This rider is the audience's favorite, and if we look at the results, it's not hard to understand why. Welcome to another thrilling Monster Energy AMA Supercross. I am Daniel Blair, and I will accompany you throughout the competition. Are you ready? Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated this evening. Who will grab today's hole shot? We'll find out in a little while, since the race is about to begin. We'll be right back. race with no holds barred. Let's see the final ranking of this main event together. It was a very high-level race this evening. No doubt remains, these guys deserve the podium. I can't wait to see the start and enjoy this race with you. It's going to be packed with lots of action and memorable moments. Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated. Who will grab today's hole shot? We'll find out in a little while since the... And the last rider crosses the finish line, marking the end of this evening's main event. Let's go see the final results. All the riders put on a great show today, but there is no doubt who are the three true stars. Every race has been exciting, and I don't expect it to change soon. Welcome everyone to another round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross. Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated this evening. Speed and concentration will determine today's winner very shortly.
Yeah. NRG Stadium,
Houston, Texas. Everything's ready for another spectacular race of the Monster Energy AMA Supercross. I'm Daniel Blair.
And I'm Ricky Carmichael.
The riders are ready to go, right, Ricky?
Yes, Daniel, the engines are fired and the riders are on the line, ready to drop the gate.
We're ready for the main event, live from Houston. It's a hail of applause for this rider. Considering what we expect from him this evening, there's no doubt that it's well-deserved. Eyes are fixed on the gates. Obtaining the hole shot will be essential for the victory. one victory this evening for the rider who placed first. Let's see how all the riders rank on the final results. They fought through qualifying, the heat race, and the main event. For these three champions, this moment is simply theirs to enjoy the victory. Welcome, everyone. I'm Daniel Blair, along with Ricky Carmichael, and we're ready. It's a hail of applause for this rider, considering what we expect from speed and concentration will determine today's. race with no holds barred. Let's see the final ranking of this main event together. It was a very high level. Every race has been exciting, and I don't expect it to change soon. Welcome everyone to another round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross. Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated this evening. Grab today's hole shot. We'll find out in a little while since the race is about to begin. Yeah. with no holds barred. Let's see the final ranking of this main event together. Speed, determination, and concentration. These are the skills that put these three riders on the podium. Listen to that crowd cheering. There's no doubt about whose performance is the most anticipated this evening.
Oh,